greatest show in the universe, where we take two games we've never played before, and we try to learn them in like 15 minutes or 20 minutes or whatever, and then we swap them and we try to teach the other person how to play them. All right.
All right.
That's intro NA.
OP intro. I am super tired. I've been working all week. I was at NAMM, which is about music and stuff and instruments, and I learned how to play the drums, kind of.
Like, yeah?
I played the drums. I played the drums, which
I
is more,
the drums.
Like, if I can recall, it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. So basically, like, on one, I hit the kick drum, and on three, I hit the whatever the drum is in front of me, and the whole time I'm hitting the snare. So, like, that's like the thing I learned.
The drum is in
yeah.
front.
So that's
what
I
did. Put a coffee
did.
Can in front of Steve, and he's good.
Pretty much, yeah. I'm probably, that's what I deserve in terms of my skills right now.
Aww.
I'm the guy you accidentally hit in GTA 5 when you're driving down the corridors and the alleyways, trying to play my drums in the back alleys.
Is that a thing?
No, but I think it'd be really funny if it was.
Oh. I didn't know if they actually had, like, drummers in GTA.
Now I want there to be one.
Yeah, that would be cool. Do they have any, like, street performers?
They do, but they're all, like, people who dress up in costume. And, like, you can unlock, as you find certain guys unlocked, as you find them in the world, you unlock them in, like, director mode, where you can, like, organize and create things. So, additional people. So, what'd you do over the last 7 days?
Played a lot of video games.
Yeah, the life. Yes,
played a lot of Diablo. Like, a lot of Diablo. What the fuck else do I play?
I saw your streams pop up a couple times.
Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Diablo. And also, some H1Z1 Battle Royale, which is really fun. So I got to play more of that.
Yes.
We're going to play that together sometime.
We should. I'd love to. Yes, please. Show me the way. So, like, I only played when the game first came out, like, the regular way. And then Battle Royale came out. I was at TwitchCon. They were doing that big thing, right? Like, thousands of dollars or millions. I don't remember how much money was given away, but that was really cool.
I don't remember.
But there was, like, money for the winner. That's all I remember.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I didn't know they did that.
Yeah,
Did they, like, debut it at TwitchCon or something?
No, I don't know if they debuted it, because I thought Battle Royale had been out before that, but it was, like, a big tournament that they were trying to push for it. I don't recall. Maybe Stream can, like, throw... Oh, yeah, Spider-Fan was there. Yeah, he totally remembers that. He said that was insane, and it was so cool. But yeah, so I would love to go in and unintentionally get us killed, because that's what's going to happen. Like, you're like, Steve, cover corner. I'm like, all right, we're good. There's a dude.
There's a guy here.
Yeah. We should run.
Let me tell you.
Yeah.
I am really good at surviving.
You are.
And not
watching.
Even coming across people. Did you see the time when I got top three?
Dude, no, I did not.
Yeah.
What?
I got top three without killing anyone. I'm so good at that game. I don't even have to kill people. Like, it's not even like me sweet talking people like, I'm a girl, don't have me. I'm just like hanging out at the edge of the fog, like just fucking running through fog, and I'm picking up every hat and shirt I can find and shredding them and turning them into bandages. And I'm just like med packing myself to death to get like out of the fog. I'm running. Like, it's basically just me like learning the map, like avoiding people. And as soon as I hear gunshots, I'm like, whoop, other way. Let's go.
Escape. So by watching you, I was like so inspired to play. So I busted it out. And it's the first time I played Battle Royale in a really long time. And I got 7th and I was so excited, but I was wearing like a diaper and like no clothes and, like, with like an AK, like running around. And like out of nowhere, like there was bombs being dropped on the mountain that I was on. And this dude rolls up in a Jeep and I'm like, fuck the Jeep, I'm out. Like, and then I like ran, and then a fucking, what's it called? One of the big containers dropped from the sky. I was like, let me go get that. So, of course, like, the guy in the Jeep.
That's a terrible
idea. Yeah, so.
Never a good idea.
That's how I got number 7. So.
See, I ended up top 3 with these two dudes who were, like, shooting at each other. And I was just like, all right, well, I'm just going to, like, stay away from them. And I'll be fine. And then the fucking, like, gas came up on me and I couldn't do anything fast enough to, like, save myself. No. I died with, like, fucking 40 bandages.
Oh, my God.
Medic fast enough. I ran out of med packs. I probably should have just taken my gun and like run up and been like, I'm gonna take out at least one of you while you're killing each other.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, God. But it was definitely fun. I liked it a lot.
Sweet. Right on. Well, speaking of gaming, we should probably drop in on our games tonight. What are you playing tonight?
I am playing Ghost in a Shell. Whatever it
first
is.
First Assault,
yeah.
Nice.
I think it's Ghost in a Shell Standalone Complex First Assault or something. It's got like some absurdly long
title.
Yeah, absurdly long title. Yeah, that is Ghost in a Shell Standalone Complex First Assault Online. can't forget that one extra word there.
I'm playing Massive Chalice, which I don't know really anything about. I read the description a long time ago, added it to my list, and I was just like, you know what? I'm just going to throw it in there. We'll play that. So, all right. Yeah. Should be good.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do you think we should add for time? Because I'm not sure if your game's an MMO or it's just online or what it is.
No fucking clue. I think it's an FPS.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
That's helpful.
So I don't know how much like exposition they're going to do in the beginning, though. Because I feel like they're probably going to capitalize on the fact that it's a big anime. So I don't know like if they're going to do a bunch of cutscenes or whatever.
Cutscene.
Yeah. I kind of think they'll just do one extra long cutscene, so maybe 20 minutes?
20 minutes? All right. I'm good for that. Yeah. Okay. Let me set that timer real quick.
Probably be like a couple minute long cutscene. I don't know. Maybe they'll do like a training thing. I have no idea what they'll do.
Yeah.
I kind of want it to be like Oni style. Do you remember Oni on PlayStation? It was like this first person. I think it was first person. She was like this chick with like purple hair, I think. I think her hair was purple. It was definitely an odd color. But odd. color.
Yeah. Don't look at my hair.
Yeah, but no, it was really fun. I loved that game because it was... Oh man, it was a long, long time ago, and it was a female protagonist. It was really neat.
Damn.
Well, she was a total badass. But I think she was like part android or something. But anyway, it just reminds me of Oni because, I don't know, it seems kind of similar-ish. I don't know a lot about Ghost in the Shell. Matt's probably going to like kill himself and dump me when he fucking watches this episode. Please don't ever watch this episode. Okay, bye.
Mute this episode.
Yes. Yeah, just delete it. Just fucking erase it from the world.
He's not going to do that.
Yeah. But maybe we should say hi to chat.
Oh, yeah. Let's do that. You go first.
Okay. I'd like to shout out to Scott Higpud for the resub. That is super awesome. Hi, Cell Processing. Yes, I know. I like Jar Jar. Hi, Merbzing. Hello, Meg and Rex. God, it's been a long time for you guys.
Rex.
Laren, hello. Yes, Laren says never go for the airdrop unless you're Summit. Hi, Cass Nagant, and I think that's it. Oni was made by Bungie. Oh, I didn't know that. That's interesting.
Wow, Bungie's just going for it. They're like, yeah. I thought they were just Halo. That's it.
I think it was before Halo.
Oh wow, so the build up.
But okay. I'm not sure. It might have been the same time as the first Halo. It was a long ass time ago, and it was on PlayStation. So it was before they switched over to Xbox type things.
Mm-hmm.
So. Pretty sure it was before. I think it was PlayStation 1.
Okay.
Might have been 2. I don't know. It was a long ass time ago. Anyway, go ahead.
Yeah. All right. So, yes. Let me check my chat. My chat of Roonies. What's up, Cell? What's up, Spider? We've got Snike Rep also asking what's up. We're doing well. We're doing a show. We're having a good time. And Knight Rider. What's up, buddy? Good to see you in here. Also, Resub Hype, 3 months for Cell Processing. Thank you, sir, very much. Much appreciated for all the help you do in both Deb and in my channel as well. We should get this ball rolling. So I'm 20 on the clock. If you're ready to go, I'll start us.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm so worried about my game.
As long as the game works, we're okay.
Yes. It's just a matter of closing it afterwards that may be an issue. All right, I'm good. Ready.
All right, yes. 3.
It was PlayStation 2, by the way.
Oh, it was.
It was released in 2001, so I don't know when Halo came out.
Oh, okay. Yep. I don't either. Probably somewhere after that.
Yeah. I don't know. All right. Ready?
Yep. 3, okay. 2, 1, go.
Bye.
Bye. I almost shut off my webcam instead of muting. That would have been a mistake. You don't want to do that. Start this bad boy up real quick. So Massive Chalice, I think that's an RPG. I can't remember what the description said. It's one of those things where you just like buy it and try to. I'm trying to ignore as much as I possibly can about it. Stream, let me know how the audio is. If it's too loud, too quiet, I'd much appreciate it. I'm going to start a new game. It's a difficult game with many new concepts. For your first game, we recommend that you play on normal difficulty with the tutorial enabled. Hey, Deb. The game is recommending that I play with the tutorial. That's in stark contrast to what we normally do. They're saying it's very difficult otherwise. I'll go off your suggestion. Should I kill it? I can't hear you. Still no. Yes? Do it? Okay. Alright, thank you. so that's yes on tutorial. Balance start. Balance start on your initial groups or options. Your core cost instead of being completely random. Okay, I like that too. Single save. Ooh, that sounds rough. Alright. Thematic. Serious. Okay, whatever, yeah. The Vanguard is a party of five heroes that you control in battle. Selecting the houses for your starting Vanguard is purely cosmetic. So then I don't really care. Hufwanus! I sort of wish my name was Juan now. Onions? Outwater. Okay, this is me just getting completely in it. Oh, I get it. I'm just selecting random for all these fuckers. Hey, that looks like the same kind of graphics as the beginning of Game of Thrones.
It's taking too long.
Patience.
Audio's good, thanks, Gosh.
Patience. I don't see what patience has to do with this. It should have happened by now.
Life keeps to its own timetable, not
its
ours.
Own timetable.
It doesn't stop us from trying.
What are they trying to do?
Good morning. Oh,
that is a massive chalice.
Rejoice, and let bellow the horns of birth. Immortal protector of the nation, progeny of the great bloodlines, master of strategies, eternal conductor, and forger of matrimony.
We're here to advise you on how to handle ruling and commanding. Every time.
Oh, okay. That was intentional.
Fine. We'll have to do this later. The Cadence is attacking. Heroes, jump in. The ruler will be with you shortly.
Jump into the chalice?
And off they go.
We'll explain later.
They have a lot going on with this.
Because
shit.
Our citizens, understandably,
procrastinating the homework.
A giant talking chalice.
We are good, M2. How you doing, man?
But the nation will listen to you because you're of their blood.
Forged from the bloodlines of the great houses.
Oh, and one last thing. Unfortunately, the bloodline ritual that was used to create you also bound you to us. So you can never leave the throne.
But do not despair.
Okay.
You can still command your heroes. Look inward.
Wait, you can never leave the throne. Physically can never leave the throne? Like I'm sitting in that chair the whole time?
You see your heroes?
Oh, okay. Yeah? Oh my god, they're giving you reasons why it's an isometric based game. Okay, whatever, that's fine. Yes, okay, alright. Q and E, okay, yeah. I don't think I needed to use the stupid thing. H for heroes, gotcha. Z to zoom in and out. Strong-willed. Okay. Destination. Confirm. So, okay, alright. This is a lot like XCOM. Yeah, I would have got this game. That's two moves. Probably put her over there. Thing is, though, I suck at XCOM too, so... You know. That means it's gonna be me. Probably still sucking at this game. You move your heroes in any order you like. Select a hero, tab to switch between heroes. So I probably should do this first. Okay.
first catch of the day.
We can't
The first catch of the day! No. The fuck out of here, it's a trap.
First sighted centuries ago. It cares only for destroying our nation with its corruption.
Our nation.
That's where pawns like you see here come in. Think of them as attack dogs the Cadence creates to spread corruption in the world.
I wonder if he's... Are they all ranged? Maybe. I guess we'll find out, huh? What up, Walt? Odie, what's happening? Yes, 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 yes.
That could have been worse. At least they belong to heroic bloodlines.
Oh, yes.
Take it out. Take it out. Take it out.
Normal humans cannot survive even a single touch from the Cadence, but.
So fully turned base, he can't even react.
Heroes are attuned to us and have our power flowing through them. They have a fighting chance.
Kasmack.
How about that, eh?
One down, untold millions to go.
Hero's chance to hit is shown next to an enemy's hit point flag. Okay, so like, alright, damage ability. Alright, kind of makes sense. Hit this dude. Oh, I didn't check to see if he was yellow after that. Music's pretty good, actually. Wait, maybe I can attack, move, follow up. Standard attack that fires a second shot. Okay, so it's a secondary shot after that. Attack ranges. Yes, 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 yes. Ooh. That snow does not sound good, my friend. Dude, that was a super weak hit. No, 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 no. Oh, I selected him. Okay, cool. This dude hits harsh. See if I can surround him with enough targets that he doesn't try to hit the guy that's hurt the worst. Can you hit this guy? Sweet! Oh, wow. And then he knocked everybody back. Huh. Let's go to the bottom of the screen. The skill associated with hotkey. Many skills with cooldowns. Blah, 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 blah. So there's a lot of knockback in this game. Interesting. And the freaking fog of war is thick, fellas. Thick! Pulling back up here. Give an extra move just in case. Push her all the way up there. Let's leave that dude alone. As far up as I can get him. This game's pretty cool. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm just entering him right there. Oh, I'm getting flanked. Shit. Didn't think about that.
The lowliest of pawns are more nuisance than menace.
But if you're going to remember one thing, don't let those runts form a posse. Keep them apart.
Otherwise, it'll be like when caber jacks get together at a tavern.
Except not the best night of your life.
Is that like sexual innuendo? Not sure if I followed it. Was it tab to skip? Let's keep these two together. Excuse me. Whew. 10 minutes on the button. I've got the time also showing right here too. At least on my screen. Deb doesn't have anything on hers right now because I'm using SNAS to kind of display everything. Dude, I am really fucking hungry. Dude, all I need to do is ask my wife to bring home dinner. Aw, she's not gonna wait till like 9. Never mind. Thinking out loud, fellas. You don't want these guys ganging up. They're gonna be like some kind of a... Fucking forgot what he said they were. Some kind of a party place. And I was gonna use that dude. Perform a deflect. Your hero could perform a direct ranged attack on the enemy from this tile. Your hero could throw a flask. Oh, okay, so some kind of a throne. Oh. So the little icon, fuck, you guys can't see it, but there's a little icon right here that shows up above the enemy to let me know what I can actually do. I'm just gonna strip this dude. Then this guy. No, this guy.
You have the hunter. Attacking at close range is good, but attacking from afar, where one can think and plan, is better.
If you listen closely, you might be able to hear your group leaving you behind as you line up that perfect shot.
Actually, the hunter will be in front of the group, stealthily scouting ahead.
Is that what they say they're doing?
Smoke that dude. Maybe I'll pull this guy up. And then, oops.
This is a caberjack. They hit things with a caber. Sometimes they hit hard and put things down. Other times they hit not so hard and just knock things out.
That's all you guys are saying.
Simplest way of life there is.
Caberjacks. Found purveyors of violence.
Found purveyors of violence. You have some kielbasa? That sounds amazing. Especially with like a good mustard. I like mustard with my kielbasa. Free throw. Let's try throwing one of these flask things. That was very effective. No. Put this guy up here. Looks like it uses his entire turn to throw too. Shit from here.
Just like the Battle of Saturn's Peak.
Sick. Saturn's Peak.
That went better than I expected.
Well done. Well done. I knew you'd have a knack for this.
I have not tried their sweet hot mustard. That does sound good, though. You know what, though, when you're really hungry, freaking everything sounds good.
Right. So this is our nation.
This is our nation, as we said. We're not in the best of shape.
That muck you see surrounding us is the Cadence.
You should shave that muck, young lady.
Corrupted our lands.
Not on her, of course, around the outside of the bridge and stuff is what I'm talking about. It's muck shave.
Thanks to several enchanted materials that make up our body, we've been endowed with certain powers. One of them being a way to cleanse the
king. You said she seems to be rage, but like, okay, yeah, now I'm seeing rage. Now I'm seeing rage. Because like, when you said that, she looked all happy and content, and then like, she threw her arms up in the air, and then I was like, yeah, she's pissed.
All of the heroes you just commanded in battle.
Well, that's not gonna be fun.
Long gone when we're finally ready.
With all that time still ahead, we need you to protect us.
Did anybody see a tweet go out when I launched, when I went live?
Command its citizens worthy of becoming
even further than that, anybody get an alert that I went live?
Cadence does not reach the capital.
Now let's check out that
key. I didn't hear fucking anything that guy said. I hope that was not important. Empty keep allows heroes to settle and start new bloodlines. I want to go there then.
The keeps. Bloodline forgers of the nation.
The stonemasons did good work here. I'll thank them later.
Here, you will appoint one hero.
What
is
she suggesting? That's
one
sexist.
As a partner. And the more experience
they don't want
they
her,
have,
thanks.
The more they'll pass on to their children.
That goes for traits and personalities, too. Everything's game.
And keep in mind, Assigning heroes to keeps retires them from combat.
Ooh.
You can't have one foot at home and one in the battlefield.
So you basically give up one of your guys to be at the keep. Well, then I'm giving up the super fucking young kid that's got, like, nothing.
Now that your regent is appointed, it's time to decide on a
part. He looks super, super asshole-ish.
Although this is an arrangement out of love,
yeah, I made a mistake.
Who knows? Maybe it'll turn into that.
We've seen it happen.
Yep, alert. Thank you. Perfect, guys. Thank
traits,
you.
Experience, they're all important.
Your last tweet?
Just
why are you sorry about that? That was awesome.
Just because this is an arrangement of necessity doesn't mean you should reduce these heroes to a pile of numbers, either. They deserve better than that.
They deserve better than that. Chance for children. Fuck me. I did not even, like, look at that. Oh, he's average fertility. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Choose a part. Oh, choose a partner. Pfft. Derp. I don't know. Does this guy look like the type that would just go for you know, older women? Do you think? Like, if I can get someone younger, maybe they'll have a higher chance of more kids over time. Wait, is that a chick? Is that a thing? Yeah, that's a chick, duh. Wait, no. That's a chick. Are you sure you wish to marry Chris Less and Kibish Noter? I should have got the funny names. The funny names now would have been way funnier. The choice is final and cannot be reverted. Chance for children, none? Why? Did I pick two females? Oh, motherfucker, I did. Oh no! What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, that guy looks like a douchebag. He looks a little better. This guy might be a little better. Alright, so that guy is in charge. Why can't it be female? Or maybe you can, I just picked the dude first, I don't know. That seems wrong. Are you kidding me right now? You know what? Chance for facility is high. Super high. Training class enforcer.
Many happy returns.
Let's give the new
matchmaker. Matchmaker. Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger. Okay.
It's a lot to take in, but you'll handle it.
It's not
or your
not.
Mind will become as cracked as our body.
Yeah, I do like him skeleton-like.
Okay. Please join us back at the Capitol so we can show you some of your other responsibilities.
Mm-hmm. She's 82. Now then, please. Click here.
And welcome back.
You are here.
Chalice looks different right? Now.
It's
a little
golden. Hard to tell if you're still in your mind's eye.
This is where your heroes return to after battle. From here, you may equip them with any skills or weapons they may.
Sorry, one second. Chat got fucked
basically,
up.
Basically, we can devote some of our power to help the war.
Straight to the bones, Noah, correct.
Whether it's building new keeps, starting a
Gabba,
Sage
Gabba,
Rites
Gabba,
Guild,
Gabba.
Or a Standards Crucible. Fun stuff.
I wasn't really listening.
Building more keeps is likely the most pressing option, as you'll be able to foster more bloodlines, but don't shun the other possibilities.
12 years?
We can research weapons,
potions,
armor. If the amount of time required dissuades you from researching something, consider the Sage Rites Guild.
12 years.
Any hero who joins the Sage Rites will hasten the time required for any pursuit. They will never see combat again.
Keep in mind, most of our power is focused on charging up to cleanse the cadence, so we can only devote enough energy to research one thing at a time. That includes
Let's
searching for
baby.
New heroes. It takes a lot of effort to find people attuned with us, and it'll only get harder the more we do it. But choose whatever you want.
Maybe I fucked up. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. It seems like I still have a fuck ton of heroes. This is like way more than you would expect to get at the beginning of any given, in XCOM. I feel like that you didn't get this many before you played it. Can I research other stuff? Just like tack it on? No. Man, shit. Whatever, bro.
Yeah, one more thing. The end of this war is not.
And it's time.
Fuck me. Fuck.
Immortality gives us an advantage.
Timer.
The ability to step back and let time pass.
You can start and stop this timeline at will, but we'll also stop it for you should something require your attention.
Like a cadence attack.
Seeing her like do this a lot can't be a good thing. That is not good. Do you need more time? No? Okay. I love that you pantomime with me. Alright, let me. So I got far enough. Okay, I'll wait.
Okay. For some reason I couldn't use control in the game to fucking do my muting thing, even though my toggle button is set because it was a control that was used in the game.
Yeah, the hook wasn't finding it, right?
Yeah. Nope.
No worries. Oh my god. So my stream is like, Deb, I think Deb's raging. And they're like, yeah, I think she's raging.
I got stomped.
Yo, so I looked over at you and you were like totally nonchalant, chill. And then I was like, no, she looks okay. And you're like, what the fuck? And I'm like, no, dude, she's pissed. She is pissed. Yeah, you're right.
Oh my god, it was so dumb. We got super pub stomped. I was like, really? I don't even understand why this is a thing that's happening. Yeah, I picked random because I was like, I don't know what I need. Yeah. Whatever, I'll just pick random.
Yeah.
And they put us in on like sort of like in CS:GO when you have to do the bomb thing.
Mm-hmm.
Where you have to either plant or defuse the bomb.
Right.
And we just got wrecked. Because I think we were attacking every single time.
Wow.
So it was really fucking weird. I was like, why aren't we defending ever? I don't know. It was weird.
Wow. So but were all the names of the other team out. Korean names?
No, I couldn't. Just kidding. I wasn't, like, I didn't have enough time to read the names.
Yeah.
But
they were too fast.
Like, so, but then I played Team Deathmatch, and I kept getting killed by the same dude named Azuma or whatever, and I was like, I feel like you play this game way too much.
Yeah.
It's like, okay. So, I don't know. I mean, obviously, if you're gonna fucking sit in this lobby, like, system, then you probably play this game a lot, but I don't know. And it was just weird. I was like, well, I don't think I'll be playing this game again. I was hoping that they had, like, a single-player campaign thing.
Yeah, but they don't.
But I didn't notice anything. There might be. I don't know. Because, like, when I started it up to test that I could capture it, it had, like, a cutscene. And so I figured there would be, like, there was no cutscene.
There's no cutscene. Fuck, man. So no. I just barely got to the point of being able to play the game. It plays a lot like XCOM. Like, exactly like XCOM. So,
really?
If you like that style of, you know, like turn-based, you know, like, gameplay, it's fun. And it's still an
RPG. Like, Door Kickers?
I don't remember how Door Kickers played.
That was the one that was, like, a top-down strategy where you could, like, pause and unpause and, like, give them instructions and then you could unpause it and then they would, like, go do that shit.
It sort of auto-pauses between characters, so nothing happens outside of your turn until you end turn for every single member of the five in your vanguard. But yeah, it's pretty, it's exactly like XCOM, like, but it's great. It's like, it's got cool graphics, got nice music, voice acting is good, like, in terms of the two people that are sort of communicating what you need to do in the game, and the tutorial's, like, not that tutorial-y. It's very, like, you're playing the game already, and they're just kind of like, and you can do this. Like, oh, cool.
Oh, okay.
So
it's like, oh, thanks for the help, buddy.
Yeah, it is. It's not bad. Of course, it's a super highly rated game, but yeah. Let me drop into the straw poll, and we'll go from there. Drop this in the chat real quick for you ladies and gents.
Yeah, I died on spawn one time. That was a thing.
Oh, shit. That's going to be one of those kind of games.
I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know. It was really super weird.
So where should we start tonight's festivities? Should we, you know, take me down to the Paradise City where the neon streets are drenched and the girls are cybernetically enhanced and pretty? Or are you massively thirsty? The kind of thirst that only a large cup of tactical strategy can fulfill. You decide.
Oh my god. The choice is yours. It's like Captain Planet.
Yeah.
Captain Master Minutes.
Captain Mim.
I guess it would just be Master in Minutes.
Yeah.
It's a cool show.
I like it.
What if this shit was on the radio? Oh. Then you might actually turn that shit on. I don't know. Okay, that's it. All right. We out.
Download the VOD. I don't know. I don't know why it went up. Why did the note go up? Like, it should have gone down.
Know Captain Planet?
No, I know. No, I know Captain Planet.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember the song at all. I remember being pissed off that Captain Planet didn't just rip shit up more often.
Like, take pollution down to zero.
Yeah, and the mullet just bothered me.
What, really?
Yeah. It was weird. Didn't want.
I don't know. Well, he was like a blue dude with bright green hair. Like, what do you want from him?
Yeah.
Kind of looks like, Joker in Suicide Squad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jared Leto or whatever.
So I like the I don't know anything about Suicide Squad, just to completely birdwalk with this for a minute.
Yeah.
But I like the premise of, like, pretty much Will Smith controlling a bunch of idiots, and then they just kind of, like, go out and instead of doing bad things, they're doing...
Will Smith is not controlling a bunch of idiots.
He's
one of the bad guys.
He is a bad guy, but
he's
like...
He's Deadshot.
Yes, but I heard that he was pulled as, like, the leader for the squad.
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
And the most recent video I saw of it.
Oh, okay.
You should check out the new trailer.
I don't think I've watched the new trailer.
Okay.
I'm trying to, like, stay on the outside of it.
Oh, shit.
Because I don't want to, like, be...
Sorry.
...be tainted.
Yeah. It's a... Yeah. I'm going to watch it anyways, because I think it's cool. And I'm super hardcore crush on Margot. She's amazing.
Everyone and their mom likes Margot Robbie.
But then she turned into her. As soon as she turned into her, I was like, you are now everything that I want to fantasize about in one body.
Well, I've never had a thing for Harley Quinn. She's always just been like the antithesis of everything I've ever wanted to be.
No, I agree. She's not like, she's not the girl you bring home to mom.
No. Like, she's certainly not a role model, and definitely, like, as far as, like, growing up as a female, like, guys don't want crazy bitches, but then once you get older, guys only want crazy bitches, and it's fucking weird.
No.
And it's like, wait, what?
No, when you're, like, younger, you test it out, because you think, like, oh my god, looks are everything. You're like, no, looks are not everything. Crazy chick who burnt down my house and stole my car is not the chick I want to date anymore.
Yeah,
like, seriously.
I don't know.
The super jealous
so
chick, also not good. Like,
yeah, it's,
I don't know.
Just like, I don't know. I just see this as like a weird, like, social thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like that's why she's like super fantasy.
Like, she's super, she's super attractive to, like, a bunch of guys. And I was like, oh, really? That's a thing for you?
You want to take her hammer, and you want to hit her in the head with her own hammer, don't you?
Well, yeah, kind of. Yeah, I don't know. I've always been. Just more like a Poison Ivy person, I guess.
Poison Ivy's intelligent, attractive, and powerful. So,
yeah, she's... that's probably why. I think it's the intelligence part. Like, there are certain, like, Harley Quinn's got, like, street smarts, it feels like, kind of.
Yeah, she does. I could
sort of. But
she puts herself in the worst fucking
dipshit
situations. Yes, exactly. Yeah. She surprises you by her ability to get herself out of shit she puts herself into. Like,
yeah,
you know what
I guess
I'm saying?
That's
like,
true.
Yeah, she is totally the fly trap, like, waiting not trying to do anything with Poison Ivy involved, but you do not anticipate being trapped by her. Like, she is definitely the one that will kill you.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, yes. What are you asking me, Sel? Hey, you did really well with your wife. Oh, I did. Oh, thank you very much. You're giving me a compliment about my wife, Carrie. Thank you. Yes, she is very pretty, and she's smart. She's a nurse. And she fixes me when I break myself.
Sorry, I forgot to link the poll. Thanks, Sel.
Oh, yeah. Cool. So I don't know. Is that enough time for them to vote, you think?
Let's see. We should probably vote.
Yeah.
And then figure out how many people have voted. It looks like 10 people have voted so far.
Okay. Let's see. I want to play your game, so I'm voting for that.
Okay. Yeah, I'll vote for that too.
Okay.
Just so we can get that shit over with.
All right.
I don't know. I have a feeling I'm going to like your game more this week.
Cool. I already kind of like my game, so
I'm
okay with that. Yeah.
All right. Cool.
I felt like yours would be better, though. Just I guess menus and screenshots are not indicative of gameplay.
I just... it just felt super pub stompy. So I just feel like there are not enough like new people that it's going to put me with. Because like obviously I don't know the map. Mm-hmm. I don't know any of the maps. And I don't know what characters are best. I don't know how to change my loadout. Like, I don't even know if you can change your loadout. I think you just have to change people. It's kind of like Siege in the way that each person has, like, a special thing they can do.
Oh,
like,
right.
Like, the main Ghost in a Shell chick can, like, turn invisible, which is fucking useless, I've found, because apparently people can still see you when you're invisible. So I guess don't bother picking her. One person has, like, a heartbeat sensor. That's a thing. I don't fucking know what the other people do. Somebody's got like some little drone thing, but I have no idea what it does. So I don't know.
Oh wow, it's gonna be one of those games. How long has this game been out for, do you know?
A couple months, I think.
Oh my god, it's only been okay, so that's just enough time for people to want to be playing it.
Well, it's just enough time for people to have played it, said meh,
really good. That or the people who stayed with it were just like, I'm going to play this game until I'm better than everything and everyone.
Yeah.
You know?
I guess. But it doesn't seem like it has a lot of depth.
Oh, it doesn't?
I don't think so. I don't know. I mean, there's only three modes. Looks like there's only three maps. Oh, and then there's only, like, eight characters. So, already, I'd rather play Siege.
Just based on the things I've heard and seen.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. There might be more maps or something, but it's also got this like log in every day to get more things. So it's like, oh, fucking hate that.
Shit.
Just like, I just want to binge play this. I want to grind that way. I don't want to fucking have to come back for 15 minutes every day just to fucking unlock some piece of shit XP bonus so that I can level up fast. I don't even know what you level up. Like, I don't know.
Yeah.
20 minutes was not enough to find all the answers for this game, I guess.
All right, so I'm starting it up. Let's get this going. It was that bad. I just want to get it over with, too. let me know when you're ready. I'm in American Empire West. Should I change it to East?
No, I'll join that.
Okay.
Maybe. I was on East earlier, so maybe West servers are better.
Let's hope.
NGS anti-cheat. Okay.
Yeah, truth be told, guys, earlier I made my character name before I did anything else and then promptly typed in a typo for my fucking email, so it's emailing me totally the wrong email, and now I'll probably never be able to retain my fucking login name. Anyway. Fucking game. So I picked, Paz, because he had cool hair. Kind of reminds me of Falco. His hair, at least.
Okay, hold on. I gotta get my thing. Isn't like.
Oh, there's a friend's thing.
Playing. Let's see if I can get it to work. Game capture.
I'm assuming you're Defebwar.
Yes.
Yay! Added or requested.
There we go.
I have a 10% GP bonus boost.
Yeah, that's the thing that they're like, oh, come back every day. Like, okay, I'll try. All right, American Empire.
I'll try.
Enter.
My Mega Knife is sick.
Accept. Ariel has registered to Febra as a friend. All right, I accepted you.
Yay.
Okay. Can I invite you?
Yeah, let me start the timer, and then we're good.
Are you in my group? Change group. Okay, that's
fuck.
Not even it.
Sorry.
How the fuck do you...
There's a little folder. Try that.
Add group.
Yeah.
I think that's just to organize your friends.
Oh, okay.
Fuck you, man.
It looks like you have to buy all the other dudes if you don't unlock them, too. It kind of sucks.
Oh, really? You can only play the first dude?
I don't know. It just looked like I had to unlock them to do something else with them, but I don't know enough about the game to know.
Oh.
I wouldn't doubt it if it's a fucking free-to-play game.
Yeah, maybe. Well, it's not free-to-play. It's like $5.
Yeah. Oh, it's not. Yeah, you're right. Duh.
How in the fuck do I add you to my group? That's my question.
I think I'm already in it. Because I can right-click on you and say change group.
No, I think that's... I think this is just a friends list. Because, see, it says remove friend. Or change group, I think, is, like, the folder thing.
Gotcha.
Okay, so if I go to quick match, maybe I can invite you... What the fuck?
What?
Maybe there's like... F10 all. How do I invite my friend?
It's just ask.
To my group. Would you please inform Steve we cannot see the game in his stream? Oh, fuck,
you're right. Sorry. Stream, sorry about that.
Oh, yeah. Push it down to zero. Our power is magnified and is fighting on the planet side. Captain Planet, he's a hero. Okay, so it says team deathmatch. I don't understand. How do I get more people on my team? My info. No. Case I'll search. Operative?
Maybe? I'm gonna whisper you and see if you can invite me off that. I don't know if it'll let you, like, click on my name. No, I guess you can't.
Whoa. Ah! No, I don't want to do that. Ah! Oh, yeah. I guess you get to pick one person to start with.
Okay.
And then you have to buy the others. Fuck! That's bullshit. They don't even fucking, like... God damn it.
Can you invite me on your friends list? Is there a way to do that?
It didn't let me do it through the right clicking.
Oh, try /invite. Consider it like an MMO.
Oh, okay.
So yeah.
Invite.
Does it work?
Nope. I don't think so. You're not on my team. If I right click this.
How about if I do join? Join. War.
Slash help.
Yeah. All the things.
Help me. Please. I fucking don't know. This is so dumb. Wait, hold on. Let's just go to options and we'll go to. Interaction combat weapons.
It's weird because it leaves you like spots to invite people, but
yeah, it leaves you spots to have people on your team. Can I like double click, triple click you? Is there like a privacy setting that we have set up so that we can't invite each other? Is that maybe a thing? Game. Share type. I don't know what
check
that means.
Line for options.
As a professional UI developer, I'm sad. No, Mercy, this is fucking awful. It's not intuitive at all. Hold on. I think there's a way to do custom match. Create. Team deathmatch.
We could join one of them, too, but I don't know if we want to do it. Well, I don't know. It's up to you. Because there's 3 custom matches currently going, as far as I can tell.
What if I view your profile? Can I add you then? No. Fucking goddammit.
Yeah. Alright. Do you see,
It says invite on there.
Yeah, but it's grayed out, right?
Yeah, hold on. Let me go back to the lobby. I'll try to go to quick match. Click team deathmatch. Can I click invite? No. Why can't I invite you?
Let me try this.
Are we not allowed to have friends?
Try joining me. If that's a thing.
No, it's not.
God damn it.
Are you already in a game?
Do you see? I haven't started it yet. But do you see something that said number 9 Elo in the custom game list?
Let's see. Custom match.
Why is my timer going down?
Yeah.
I try and join that one.
Okay.
Oops.
Are you in it?
I haven't. Yeah, I see you across from me in the list. Do you see me on the list?
Yeah. Oh, let me see. I can team change. Oh yeah. Okay. All right. So now I'm on your team.
Cool. I don't know why my timer didn't actually start. That's annoying.
This is weird.
Okay, I started the timer.
Oh, okay.
All right, so now I'm hitting start.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Okay.
I think we're on the same team.
Me too.
That's helpful. So it's your basic FPS, right click to ADS, left click to shoot, shift to run, control to sneak. Okay. Oh. Fuck me. Also, you can use your mouse wheel to switch through. Yeah, please use your mouse wheel to switch through your weapons.
Okay.
This
is
one of
them. Dude, this is sick graphics.
You only get one grenade. Yeah.
Oh, mouse is way out of control. Way out of control. Let's drop that to like 10. That's much better. Oh, I can see why people like this game.
Yeah, like the graphics are kind of cool. Fuck! God damn it.
you got naded or you got shot?
No, I just got shot in the face. I had no life left.
This is crazy, this fucking game. Oops. My gun got stuck on somehow. Yeah, Blacklight Retribution. That's what it reminds me of too, yeah.
Fuck! Come here, you fucking little bitch. Oh, I got him! Revenge!
Are you behind me? No, it's not you.
Oh, cool. Oh, neat! I got a different gun!
I see you. I'm on your left.
You can pick up two guns with V, which doesn't make sense, but...
I'm on your left. Run, run, run! Grenade!
Oh, shit! Oh, I got hit! Oh, my God, I got a 28
AP. Dude, these headshots are fucking deadly, man. Keep your, if you can try and gauge it, keep your, gun
behind us.
Approximately...
Flanking, flanking, flanking! Oh, God. Oh, I was crouched. Is it? Oh no, it's not muting me, right? Right, I'm not muted?
No, not as far as I can tell. Okay. Oh, you ducked. That guy was smart. Sweet.
Oh!
It's just cool because it...
Oh, I shut him down. I got 120 points. That's cool.
Oh, left side, flank.
I'm base. Dead. Oh, okay, I'm back at base.
Oh. Thank you for the follow,
we're getting,
Dragon
like, spawn
King.
Camp. Oh my god.
Yeah, we are. Did you get grenaded?
No, I just got shot again.
Dude, I like the guy I picked. He runs fast, which is good because I'm impatient. And he also has some kind of a spotting thing that he can do.
Oh, is that what his Q thing is? Elvis, yeah. 2345, thanks for following, buddy.
Jump high.
Oh, god. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, that's a fucking good guy. Wait, what? That guy was like floating. Hello, did anyone see that?
Oh, come on with the melee fail. Melee.
Melee. Fuck! Oh my god! Ooh, they're fucking like double our score. We have problems.
Got started.
Alright, I'm just gonna use these guys as meat shields. You're the first meat shield. So... Hold on, I'm gonna fucking nade out there, maybe.
Ooh, yeah, do that. There's three.
Oh, I don't. He was too far up! Lag. Look at this guy. Fucking lag. Get a better computer.
My shit's fucker. Lagging too. It's bad.
Oh my god. Can't blame it on that anyway.
It's bad. Let me see if I can change my graphic options. Oh, you can't change anything right now.
Codex, no! Oh, it's first 10k. Wow, we got wrecked.
There we go.
We got wrecked.
Ricky D. I think I did alright. I was like number 2 on our team for a while.
Yeah.
I don't know if I still am, but. Yeah, definitely we need to like lower our settings down because I can just feel like latency. Like I'm. chug, 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 and then I'm shot, or chug, 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 and he's dead.
Yeah.
Hack a node, Deb.
Oh, select a node to hack. What? Okay. That's a thing. I've never seen that before.
Yeah?
I didn't get that before. Yay. So weird.
We got our asses kicked by half, yeah.
Oh, so I guess you just get points and you unlock certain parts to your gun?
Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Yeah, yeah, look at that. It's like sight unlocking.
It's like COD-ish, right? Like you make kills for a while.
Yeah.
I definitely feel slow. Even my mouse moving is slow. I feel it when I circle.
Yeah. All right, I'm ready up. Yeah, I don't know what the house and the wrench mean on the sides. Maybe they're like changing their kits or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, I'm not able to join the game yet.
What do you mean you're not able to?
Oh, because I didn't fucking hit ready, because ready's hidden. Oh.
Yeah, I'm not in the game yet. It's just like it has those little wrenches in the houses.
Oh, probably because he's working on his dude. Maybe he's changing it up, adding new shit.
Well, like now the house is green.
Starting five.
Or it was yellow, so I don't know. Fucking weird.
Oh, the house. Yeah, I see that. Weird ass game.
Meg says Harley Quinn is a psychologist. She's not stupid, really. She's just insane.
Okay. Fair enough. But you got worse over time.
Gatekeeper says she could burn my place down. I don't mind the insurance payout.
Fucking. Yeah, it probably would be worth it over time.
Did you buy the Play with Friends Social Extra Edition? Nursing, please. Oh god.
That's perfect.
That is too perfect.
So I guess I'm just waiting for people to join in.
Yeah. I actually really like this. I wish this was a map.
Yeah, I'd play this kind of like Matrix out.
It's like fucking Tron.
Oh, Tron.
Yeah, it's
too,
like a Tron-y Matrix fucking thing.
Begin the operation. Subdue all targets.
I don't like the guy who's talking to us.
Yeah.
Looks weird.
Yeah. It looks like some fucking Dr. Wily or something.
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
All right, two on the left.
In there.
Four on
the
left. I think you hit the one guy with it.
Fuck me! I thought you went in there.
I did, but I was instantly killed. I just wanted to see what it was. There's three guys on the left, I'd say. Oh, now they're all over the place.
I just wanted to face check that entire room. All I saw was your name, so I went in.
Yeah, we wiped those dudes out.
Fuck me! Not all of them.
Oh no, where are they? Left side.
One right outside the fucking doorway.
Shit. You know they're gonna force left side now, right?
Well, I have no idea where I am. I got spawned some other fucking place.
Minimap top? Oh, never mind. You don't know where you are in respect.
Yeah, I fucking flanked somebody. Oh, I got somebody with that in his friend's game. Apparently I spawned at their spawn. That's cool.
Ha! That happens? Wow.
I don't know. I have no idea. But there were fucking all of a sudden three of them.
I don't know if the maps are the same, but we walked through like a blue gateway. When we spawn on
God, the recoil is so bad. Holy fuck.
Yeah, it's really bad.
Oh my god. Yeah, it's so bad. Holy fuck.
Reload real quick.
A double mortgage can be done to my house anytime. Oh, Dizzle, Jesus.
Map up.
What is this skill sync thing? I think we're getting flanked. I can't tell.
Yeah, left side. As soon as you spawn, left side if they let us spawn there.
Fuck me.
Yes, got the grenade out.
Just don't get it. I don't know. I also don't know why, like, oops. That was that's a friendly person. I don't know why fucking grenade is so far away from the fucking gun. In the slide thing. Like, you have to go through your fucking. What? Are you kidding?
Oh, hit G, dude.
Oh, just
G
hit
for
G?
Grenade? Yeah.
Oh. Whose game is this?
This game? Well.
No, that wasn't bad on you, that was bad on me. Oh, fuck me! Fuck you, fuck on.
Whoa.
The thing I don't like in this game is the ADS, like, I have no vision of anything else because my gun's in the way.
Yeah, I know, right? This guy fucking knifed me, but I thought there would be a, like, auto, like a revive. Oh, I see you.
I got a headshot.
Nice job. God, I'm with you.
I got a headshot. How do I cure myself?
Incoming two guys.
God. All right, hold on. Maybe I can. Can I grenade?
Both of us from behind.
Behind us. Grenade, go! Yes.
You got him. Nice.
Shut down. 200 points.
Just got super.
He was
super
a big baddie too. He had a lot of kills.
Look at that mini map on top right. It tells you exactly where they're coming from.
Oh.
Yeah. Top of the hill. I don't know if you're with me.
I don't think so.
Yeah. We're doing all right this round. I think it's because we started instead of a mid round. We're actually fucking playing. Ooh, somebody blew their asses up.
Ooh. Whoo! That was like three dudes.
So I think this game is better with more players. Like that you know.
Yeah. Fucking reload, bitch! Seven bullets, that's not enough for me. Who do you think I am?
Whoa! Shit, I wasn't reloaded yet.
I wonder if we can shoot through our own shields.
M2 Witch Show. Oh shit. Coded arms might be. I don't remember what that game looked like. I don't have a PSP either.
Oh shit.
Oh, the show that this game is based off of. That's what you're probably asking. Totally snuck up on that dude.
Red. What does red mean? What does a red dude mean? Like his whole body was red.
I think he have an ability. Maybe.
Oh, maybe. I don't understand why they're all the same guy. I think it's just the computer making it look like they're all the same guy.
Yeah, yeah. Because our guys look different too. There's like a way you can see your own person.
Fuck! No! Oh, I flipped by. Fucking damn it.
Whoa. See, my gun just started firing. It wouldn't stop. See? Fucking weird ass game. Gotcha.
Oh, I can just use four for my fucking nade. Whoa, what?
No, sorry, you're good.
Oh.
I'd spend like 20% of my time on the minimap. I really shouldn't be. How do I heal again?
I don't know how to heal.
Just turn on my sprint. That dude fucking wrecked me. Oh, it let me keep my sprint power though. That's awesome.
What do you mean? Like,
it means like between deaths, you get to keep your power up.
Oh, that's
so like
cool.
If you just launch your power up, you'll get to keep it for next respawn. That's awesome. It's really cool. It tells me like when I'm looking at people what they look like and.
Yes. Get wrecked, fucking baited. Fuck me! What? This ambiguous chick didn't tell me about the fucking grenade. Oh, flag.
Whoa, Jesus, all the dudes are there.
Fuck me, hello? My entire body is gone?
Damn it. I walked one guy into his friend so that I at least had his body as cover, but I don't know if there's team damage or if people shoot through each other. Damn it. You see that lag stream? Like, I'm gonna watch myself on stream and see if you guys can see it. Like, on my screen, that shit's like chug, 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 and then I'm dead.
Fuck! Fuck! What? Yeah! Oh god, there's four guys behind me! What is this? At least I got my fucking frag back.
Ooh! Oh my god,
that was so much closer! That was so much closer! That's still 10 kills though.
Doing so much better.
Oh, nice job, Flipside!
Alright, so now what do you think of this game?
He says hi to you.
Oh, hey, what's up, man? Cool. What do you think so far?
Done this girl. I don't know.
Is it any better or the same?
Well, it's better with friends, but I feel like I still need to get used to the kit, the recoil. Like, there's a lot of stuff to compensate for. Plus, the fact that I can only play one person is kind of poop.
Yeah, no, that's but for sure.
I don't know how long it's going to take to unlock another dude.
Yeah, like, I don't even know anything about the person you picked.
Well, she's the main character.
Oh, she is from the show?
Yeah.
Who is my guy? What does he do? Is he anything special, or is he just like...
Yeah, I've never seen the show.
Oh, yeah.
I just know that she's the main chick.
That's hilarious.
She kind of has purple hair. It's like purpley bluish hair. It's called Ghost in a Shell Standalone Complex First Assault Online.
Social edition.
Social
for friends.
Get right. God. Oh, okay, we're starting again. How much time do we have?
5 minutes or less. Yeah, less than 5 minutes. I kind of forgot to hit the start on the timer, but we didn't miss much time. We maybe missed like 3 minutes or something.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Cell says we had time for one more anyways, so.
Yeah. Oh. Hi, Shondas.
Why is my shit not launching? Go, go, go.
Skip dive. It's okay. We're still in waiting for players thing.
Oh, I have to hit escape is why I'm not failing on that. Anyway.
I don't know why it won't let me shoot in here. What is the point of even... Oh.
Planning out your...
Oh my god, I get to change my loadout here? Oh, the F1, F2, F3 changes your loadout. Maybe this gun will be better.
Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing.
Initiating operation. Keep your eye out for enemy movement.
Why are you only saying one eye? Do I have more than one eye?
What?
He says keep your eye out. Instead of like... Keep your eyes out.
Do you only have one eye?
That would make a lot of sense. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Wait, come here. I can tell you have one eye. Your left if you want to. Oh, you do only have one.
You do too. What the fuck?
Wait,
a fucking rocket just shredded my robot body. God damn it. Now we know enough. Oh, they're flanking on the left. Someone's covering us, but. Got headshot, completely headshot.
Oh shit!
Fire.
Oh.
Fuck! Hope that grenade made it through the door.
How's H1Z1? I haven't played since that first day I played.
Oh, that's the only day you played?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You did really well.
Thanks. Yeah, that was like, I think it was like my sixth game that I got like top 3.
I need more grenades.
Whoa, 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 what? I don't understand how we keep spawning outside and they keep spawning inside.
You finally got me. Dude, they're super kitted out, man. We're still on the default shit.
Yeah. Do you think that's it?
I mean, it makes a difference if, like, the whole point of the game is to get better guns. They've got way better shit than us. There's like four guys coming up the fucking hill, or down the hill. Watch the left up.
He was on the right.
It was the right too. Yeah, I knew those guys were up there, but man, I thought the left would get you first. Where are you? It's not you, is it? Oh my god, I wanted that grenade. Failed. Go, go, go.
Fuck.
Dude, they're so far away and they just annihilate me. Boom!
Got that asshole.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Rip, rip, rip a dip.
Watch out to the right? Okay, left. Oh, so there's no fucking friendly fire. You can shoot through your teammates.
Okay.
You can shoot through your teammates.
Shit!
I didn't know that. A little surprise for you. Oh, God. Super Ghost in the Shell Turbo Hyper Shooting EX Alpha Dash.
Yeah, Alpha Dash.
Excel processor. I got a sniper rifle now.
What?
Oh, fuck now. I used my F3 loadout.
Oh, nice.
Shit! Oh my god, I have only one shot.
Okay, I'm trying to flank him from the rear.
This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
It's time. Fuck. Did I get the grenade out? We don't know. No.
Fuck me, I suck at sniping.
Fucking miss my grenade.
Come on, you dickhole. Peek, you motherfucker.
Oh, just as I hit my sprint. Back from the dead. What's up? What's up, Arkham Knight?
Fuck. Can't fucking snipe for shit. Fuck! Wait, really?
Hope that grenade doesn't kill my friends. Oh, on the right, Deb. The hallway coming to your right.
Oh my god. I can't shoot him because my fucking gun sucks.
Damn it.
What? How is that not a headshot? I fucking shot him in the dick. Did that work?
Wrong head.
Yeah, seriously.
They're coming in behind you now.
Yes, I got him!
Oh, no, they're not. Never mind.
Fuck yes. Finally killed him.
Reloading. Alright, I'll cover your right.
Thanks. I got 5 shots, and I had to freaking reload every time.
The guy ran that time.
The left side, left side. Come on, you bitch. Let's go. Give me your head. Oh!
You got it?
No! Me and fucking kill me. Soul says it's time. I just finished this round.
Yeah. Was it good sniper range from where you were before when you died? Oh, god. Knife from behind.
I have to fucking change my loadout. I'm gonna have to fucking sacrifice myself so I can fucking come back. Kill me! Kill me! If before I don't die.
Go. So loud when I run.
Fucking suck my dick, bitch!
Oh my god, there's 2 dudes as soon as I drop down. Oh, they're coming up to that upper area.
Oh shit! Fuck. What? Ooh, got shot in the head. Boom, 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 boom. I want to double boom. Send them like together in my room. Boom, 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 boom. Nice kill from behind. Fuck. Reloading. Okay, at least he died. At least we killed him. No, we're gonna lose.
Is that you
and I? 3 minutes. We gotta catch up. We're not that far behind.
Jesus, I can't hit shit from that distance. The shield. Oh my god! I couldn't turn in time. It's got disintegrated. Yeah, we just get so annihilated, dude. Whoa! Fucking grenade. That's totally our first time ever playing this game. Definitely, I should not have set my graphics up the way I did, because my system's not liking this game. At least not while I
stream. Yes! Oh, fucking fire! I just killed like 3 dudes.
Nice.
I wish I had another nade, though. But I don't.
Dude, I always wish I had another nade. Damn it, if I would have killed that guy, there was 2 more to my right, and I could have snuck. Never mind. Yeah, would have killed me right after I killed him.
Let's go. What? No! Super flames. So dumb. Okay, we're only 800 behind. Okay, we're 1,000. Damn it!
Okay, we're 1,000 behind.
Get out of there.
The mission is a failure.
I got so much better that game, though.
You did, man.
The pistol recoil is awful, too, Death.
You just need wall running and mechs, and you'd be fine.
Yes. Absolutely. 1000%.
Did you get level 2, at least?
No. Damn. Did you?
No, I got level 1 and...
1.5 is
what
I got.
450.
Oh, I'm at 350.
Nice, so we're right there. I want my cyber brain.
I quit out of my first round, like, oh, right before the end screen, so I didn't get any XP.
Shit.
Yeah. For the, like, when I was playing by myself.
Yeah. All right, I'm backing out.
All right. It's time to play your game. It's time to duel.
Duel.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
All right.
King of Games. Okay, let's exit. Yes, I would like to close the game, but I would not like you to hostage my monitor again.
Not all the things, Black, please.
Okay. Yeah, not all the things.
Alright, so now we're going to start playing Master
Chalice.
There. Massive Chalice is what I'm going to say. Yeah.
Big old cup. The big old cup.
Saito?
What?
I'm just reading what M2 is reading to me. He has a cybernetic guy.
Oh.
My guy was a sniper. He starts with an MP5. I don't know. Yeah.
Well, you probably have a... sniper in your third loadout.
Okay. I did see a third loadout, but I didn't look what it was, so it's cool. Oh. All right, so how are we going to... Do you want to try and do the NVIDIA share thing?
Whoops. Yes.
As I open up my NVIDIA share. Right over your camera, sorry. Cool.
Okay, right. I sent it to you.
Awesome. Right, a second. Bring that up. So that was my picture. Steve seems to have an A-bomb stuck in his head. It's awesome. All right. Accepting invite. Do the thing. Go.
Okay. Start. Massive Challenge is a difficult game.
Yeah.
Game number one.
Just leave it as is.
What am I supposed to name a game?
I'm
just gonna name it Dix. Thematic serious, okay? Yo, you can make it non-thematic and make it silly.
Yes, do that. Because I didn't know how silly and when and why.
Okay.
So now I do.
Oh, cool. I'm just going to do iron mode, because fuck it.
No, don't do normal. Oh, iron mode. Yeah, you can do whatever you want, but I found it kind of fun.
Take off the tutorial, though?
Yeah, take that off. That's fine.
All right. Iron mode just auto-saves every move, so you can't, like...
Yeah, then fuck that. That doesn't matter. If you want to or not, it doesn't matter to me.
The Vanguard is a party of 5 heroes that you control to battle. Select the house for your starting Vanguard is purely cosmetic.
Yeah, just leave them all random if you want, unless you want to pick the first one. I pick the first and let the rest be random.
Oh, so you just, like, pick, like, so, what it looks like?
Yeah, exactly. Kind of the color scheme and everything for one of them. But really, he's, like, one of five, or she's, like,
hamburger.
One of five. Yep. Some of them are ridiculous.
I
want to
see if there's anything.
Bucko.
Oh, look. There's, like, a... Davies is, like, a crow thing.
Mm-hmm.
Dichkenstein.
Diamonds in the skull.
Donutto. That's the one.
Donut. I want donuts right now. Right now, I want donuts.
Think of the donut seeds.
But look at Donald. Donald was just like a wolf head. Click the page 2, I think.
Oh.
Donald. It's like, why is Donald a wolf? Like, that's. Donald was hardcore. I feel like these were, like, the people who, like, backed this, maybe. And the Kickstarters got to make their own flag.
Oh, that would be fucking awesome.
Yeah. Because doesn't it feel like that? Because some are, like, serious and some are totally random. It's as if there's a group making them, like a group of people that are unrelated. So, trashy.
What the fuck? Is this a shark? This one's a shark.
Oh my god, it is a shark. And it does not equal shark, is what I think he's doing. These are fucking great.
Oh, this one's like Canada.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to put Canada as one.
Okay.
Low. McDingus?
What?
Yes, oh my god. Yes, we're going to do McDingus.
He's got to go in there.
I'm just like making, we're just going to pick.
Why is there a W in a space?
This one is a seahorse. This one's just pig. Pony. I like this one.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. That's all five of my people.
So this is Game of Thrones intro.
Hail Canada, Mersing, you biased bastard.
M2 thinks that Canada is going to be the first to die.
Let's take a moment to thank Comcast for not dying during the stream thus far.
Oh my god.
Praise be.
Yeah. Praise be to Gaben and his control over the ISPs.
Oh, this is interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, I see, because they're like faces on the side of the chalice. Mm-hmm. That's cool.
Mm-hmm. Protector of the nation, progeny of the great bloodlines, master of strategies, eternal conductor, and forger of matrimony.
We're here to advise you on how to handle ruling and commanding. Every time.
The horns of battle.
The horns of battle. Later,
the cadence is attacking. Heroes, jump in.
I think that was part that was supposed to be funny.
Yeah. Well, I had the, I was reading it because it was, because I was going to talk to the chat and then come back again. So I'd like to reread it and shit. Read it.
Oh, you had the subtitles on? Funnier.
Yeah, it's subtitles on. Thank you. I could not think of that. So just because, like, the game
this?
Is starting. Huh? Yeah.
Can
you?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So you start as, like, you're sitting in your chair looking down. That's supposed to give, like, meaning. So just click whoever you want. Move them. Your enemies are going to be in this direction.
I know how to do things.
So click confirm if you want them to move there. And then you'll have a secondary move position if you wanted to move further to where the white area is. So white is always the furthest you can move. Yellow is the closest you can move and still do something else when you get there. Because each action only gives you two options. So,
okay, so you don't get to decide which person you want to move next.
You can. Hit tab on the next guy. Okay. Yeah. Cycles. And you don't have to move. You can move all in one move if you wanted to. Just move it all the way out to where the white is.
Oh.
Yeah.
God, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's cool. So the range guy you want to be in the back, as long as he has a line of sight, he can take something out.
The one with the big crossbow?
Yeah, everybody else is melee. The chick that you're selecting right now is the most damaging melee person. Melee. Fucking up. I keep telling myself it's right, then it's wrong, and I keep going double negative on it.
I don't know. I think people pronounce it differently anyway. So I don't know. Where am I supposed to be going? Am I supposed to be going toward this archway?
Yeah, the enemies are going to be over there. This is sort of the tutorial area, so it's pretty straightforward. Oh, Cell's even dropping the Steam-powered link, or the fucking Steam app link, so people can check out the game if they want to buy it. Thanks, man. So yeah, I'd put those claw.
What do these cannon dudes do?
They can knock back.
Is this like a basher thing?
And they can also rush, which I never actually tried to do. Try the on the next guy, use the number 2 and see if you can rush him. No, the other guy. Yeah,
this
that guy. See what
knock
he, I didn't actually
that says
get to try it.
You have to do damage to somebody, I think. Yeah, because it doesn't let me click anywhere.
Okay, so you have to pick a target. Gotcha. Okay. Attacking at close range. They're going to be right on the other side of that, so it doesn't really matter. And they're not hard. There's going to be one person, this blue thing that's ranged.
Does he have to have line of sight? Can you shoot through your people?
No. I don't know. But I would move him to the left opening that you have there. Yeah.
Move him like here?
Yep, exactly. Because I think your enemy is going to be to the right of that rock. You'll have to move him again in order to get line of sight, but... Oh, never mind. He's perfectly lined up. And he'll kill that dude in one shot. He's like 17 DP.
Oh, okay, so I can just...
Yep, there you go. And then you can fire again since he hasn't moved.
Oh.
Oh, he can't. Okay, so he has another move called follow-up shot, and that will let him fire twice. But I don't know
if the first shot hits. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
That's okay.
So your two claw people will fuck him up, but there's going to be other pawns that will work with that thing that are going to come into play as soon as you get over there. It doesn't matter. They're not, like, super hard. Even if you fuck up, you can kill everything.
Okay. I just don't want to lose unnecessary HP for no reason. Okay, so I see. I see another guy because it's, like, fog.
Exactly. And as those dudes stack up, they get harder to kill. The blue thing is ranged, so...
Oh, because they form a posse? Is that what that just said?
Yep. Try the knockback on that guy. I haven't used that yet.
I'll try, but I have to get in range of something first.
Yeah.
I'm going to actually go this way to get this guy.
Get that ranged guy in there as soon as you can so that he can get shots
on
everything.
That's weird. They're not walking anywhere near me.
Yeah. Oh, he's gonna die.
This one's gonna die?
Yeah, I would make him retreat where the blue thing can't shoot him. On the other side of that rock, maybe? Oh yeah, that's good too. Yeah, that's good.
Maybe I can fucking rush this dude with this guy.
Boom, bitch!
Okay, that did nothing.
Yeah, he's the weakest when it comes to strikes. But that ranged guy is going to fuck shit up, so... He does, like, 17 damage normally. It's weird.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, wow. Maybe it's just too far away. Yeah, that guy is going to wreck him. Go for it. Owned.
Oh, that's interesting. Untold millions to go. Untold millions to go.
See, it's cool voiceover, right? Like,
yeah.
I like it.
Just gonna go with this one though.
Is it Canada? He wants to know if it's Canada that got that's almost dead.
Oh, is Canada almost dead? Maybe, I don't know. Oh, that thing died like wicked fast. Holy crap. See, the red on the edge of my screen is making me think Diablo, like I'm dying.
Yeah, no, I know.
I don't like that.
Yeah. There you go, 10 damage. Boom.
Eat it. Are there more things?
Yeah, on the other side of that wall, it looks like. Oh, there's a second blue thing. I didn't have that on my run.
Oh. How do I heal? Can I? How do I heal?
I don't think you can.
I can throw.
It's Torben Petix. Which one was the Canadian one?
This guy with no health.
Oh, okay, so he was right. It was gonna, because he's like Canadian guy.
Oh,
he called it.
Oh, I don't know. Is it? Oh, I didn't know that that's what this was. Who is Canada?
Canada's
no,
okay.
Canada's,
15 health.
Yeah, Canada's fine. It's the seahorse that's not doing so hot.
Seahorse fail.
He's like a fish out of water.
That guy's
something.
Hurting.
All right, I'm gonna. Wait, no, I don't wanna go there. I wanna go here. Then can I do it? No. Okay.
Dolce de leche ice cream is good. I think putting my scotch inside this flask made it taste bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like tinny, harsh. I like it.
Wow, there's a shit ton of things over there.
Yeah, you have way more shit to kill than I did.
Yeah, this guy is like, I gotta kill this thing first. I wonder if I can...
Bring him into that rock. Or somewhere around there.
Who do I have? Oh.
Hodor.
How do I not do anything?
Hodor. Just end turn, top right.
Throw a flash.
Oh, yeah, do that. That'll wreck his shit. Boom.
Oh, I didn't think that would kill him. I thought it would just blind him.
Well, he's blind.
Okay, well, Horsey is just gonna do some stuff in the back. Oh, well, that's good. Flip side, I'm glad you're here.
Boom.
Oh, no. How come my slashers are getting wrecked?
Slashers, I think, have the least, armor. Oh. You need to back that dude out first opportunity.
Okay, I'm gonna move here.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna flash them.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a flask. I thought it said flash.
Yeah, no. Oh, your own dude.
Oh, no.
Oh, yourself.
Wait, what?
It was too close.
I think your mouse moved. I didn't know that was a thing.
Sorry. Well, was it Canada that... No, Canada's alive. Canada's still alive. Sorry. M2. Boom.
He is the weakest.
Yeah, I don't like those people. They're not very good with their cabers. Too far away. I think if he's closer, he can also do more damage. Move him in the yellow.
Okay.
And then attack from there. There you go. There you go.
Okay.
Live well, die well.
Okay.
And yeah, I am very hungry. Oh, shit. Oh, man. I pulled out a Hot Pocket, but I never actually cooked it. Probably like soft dough now. That's gross. We'll be right back.
I don't want to move any farther. How do I not move anything? I don't want to move again! Oh, end turn.
I really don't know where it went. Where I put it.
This guy's gonna fucking die. Goodbye, friend.
Another one died?
No, not yet. He's gonna...
Just smack the shit out of somebody.
I'm just gonna move him. Oh, okay. And then I'm gonna have my fucking slasher
throw a flask
over here.
Boom, bitch. Dead. Nice move.
Now we're gonna have
Ranger v Ranger.
Yeah.
Bring him into yellow though, if you can.
Yeah,
hopefully one more shot.
And then I don't know if I should do this one. Whatever, we'll try. Don't miss. There we go.
Yay. Yeah.
Sick.
Done. Nice work.
Well,
dude.
Die well. I lost a person though. They're vanquished. We lost Sharknado. God damn it. On Elma Tottersburg.
Pottersburg!
One of my two chicks. Okay, the other chick's name is Dementia McDingus. Pawn Chick Donutto. And Torben Pertwex.
I don't know.
Oh, gosh.
So the next one, they're going to show you a map, and you'll be able to, like, select areas to move to. If you pick the one with, like, a base, like that one in yellow.
Yeah.
You can basically take over the keep, but you give up one of your dudes to do that because you can't like fight and, anyways. So you technically lose two because you're gonna have a king and a queen. So you can have the queen rule. So if you want to pick the queen, pick her first, and make sure it's good fertility on both parties.
And all then right. So I guess other. Dementia McDingus is gonna
point them there, and then
Dementia McDingus.
She's gonna forget her duties. And then pick a
male.
And then
pick a dude.
Yeah.
What's this plus one?
I don't know. I didn't notice that when I did mine.
Well, I don't want to lose Donato.
Well, don't. Pick somebody else. They all have super high chance, but there must be a plus one reason for that. I just don't know what. It doesn't matter. You can come back and play the game again.
There's more Donatos. Okay, we Gucci.
Okay.
All right. We'll lose Ponchik. All right, Ponchik. Donato.
Yay.
Matchmaker, send me a match. Find me a find. Catch me a catch.
Oh, is that what that's from? I had no idea what they were talking about with that achievement name. Matchmaker. I didn't know that was the that's
what. Oh, was it called Matchmaker?
Yeah, it was called that.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, well, that's from the musical.
Okay.
remember what musical it is.
So, kill, yeah, hit the X there.
Okay.
And then,
what's this one?
Oh, god damn it. Do it one more time. I accidentally canceled your move. You had to confirm first. Sorry. Oh, no, you did. So, past trainees or trainees on the left? Say anything?
Past trainees?
No, none of them there yet.
Or deceased heroes were trained at this keep. Oh, okay.
So you can kill it. It's fine. It just means, well, as they have kids, they'll train more heroes. And you'll have more heroes to come. So you can build keeps to click the middle one, the middle castle.
This?
Yeah. Yeah, that's your main base.
Okay.
And then from there, you'll click research. And now you can research things to go into. So it says 5 years. I'm like, fuck, 5 years. But almost everything's like 5 years.
Oh,
so
okay.
You can make a keep, or you can make armor, or you can make other things. Ridiculous numbers for armor, by the way. It's like 20 years or something.
Oh.
12 years, sorry. Yeah.
What? Okay, so what do I need to do?
So
I
they don't suggest know buildings first.
So build a keep?
Yep. Because that's more places you can be making more people from.
Okay, so I just put it wherever I want?
Wherever you think you can put it, yeah. I don't know if there's advantages or disadvantages to a bigger or smaller area.
All right, I'm going to put it in...
Oh, there's bonuses.
Oh. Oh, interesting. Hunters plus dexterity. I don't know what stuff I need to worry about. Reduce construction time. Let's build here.
Yeah, that's the smartest one, right? At the beginning. You thought I'd eat on stream, right, Desto? Not tonight.
All right, okay, so it's under construction?
Yep.
All right, so now what do I do?
I think you could just pick another area to go to now. Or something. Or hit that the right arrow, I guess. I don't know. Oh, it's pausing the game. Oh, so time is flying now.
Babies, heroic children known as trainees are bound to keep their birthed in. Achievement unlocked babies.
When I have kids, I want that horn.
In that keep until they are 15, at which point they are transferred to the capital for active duty. What?
Unbearable shrieking? Babies! Smells that are even worse? That's your idea of glorious. What's the stats on your baby?
Stats.
I need to get a shirt that says that.
Strength, dex?
Baby shirt.
You need to get a baby shirt?
For a baby, yeah. And then it says, like, plus one to invisibility, or, like, plus one to mischief or something. Like, you know how they have the plus one invisibility shirt? That'd be so fucking awesome. My baby has plus one strength, plus one invisibility, plus two mischief. Chaotic
Why
evil.
Does it have invisibility?
Because you don't see it sometimes. Like, where's my fucking kid? Like... plus one invisibility. Oh, alright, that's good.
Okay.
Yeah, I think you can kill out of that.
Yeah.
So.
Alright. Well, that was interesting.
Oh, is that time? Oh, it's totally time. My bad. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we have 30 seconds left. Never mind.
No, my timer went off.
Oh, I was late then. Oh. Alright, cool. So, what did you think?
It was a thing.
It was interesting, a little different. Yeah, I know you don't like it as much. Do you like your game more than this game?
Yeah.
Dude, really? The game you hated you like more? That's interesting. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I didn't hate it at the end.
And it's time.
I just hated it because it felt like it was super stacked.
Yeah.
In the beginning. And I was like, oh, this is not fair. Mm-hmm. But.
But it got better.
Yeah, I was able to kill people finally. Once I fucking kind of learned the map. Like, I didn't really learn the map, but. More than I knew it before. It helped that we got to play on the same map a couple times.
Yeah.
So.
Before I forget, M2 said, did you see that the baby's name is Sarah Palin McDingus?
Was it really? Oh my god.
I missed that fucking entirely. Game.
Sarah Palin McDingus.
We call someone now.
This game aims to offend. Love it.
Yeah, I think I liked... I don't mind either game. I think if I was going to chill, I definitely want to play my game. If I wanted to like really get into it and go kind of hardcore fast pace, it would definitely be your game, given the options of the two, right?
I have such a hard time playing like long games like that. I don't know. I think I'd have a better shot playing your Turmoil game from last week.
Yeah.
That was like a little slower than I'm used to, but still like fast enough to keep me entertained, like the things were short, and I don't know that I'm really bad with the like turn-based strategy stuff. I just like want to get in and kill shit. I'm so impatient now. I used to be so strategy based, and now I'm just like angry.
Oh, it's the opposite. I was gonna say maybe when you hit like your mid 30s, you're like kind of slowing down. Maybe you'll want that, but you were saying that earlier you liked them. Now you like the fast pace. So that's an interesting.
Yeah,
switch.
Like I used to play a lot of like Zelda, which it's not turn based, but it still feels like a slower like strategy type thing where you're like puzzle solving and stuff, and that. I don't know. Maybe I'll start to like them eventually more after I get out of my FPS peak. But like, I don't know. I just really like FPS lately.
Awesome. No, I'm glad.
Murdering
you do.
Things. I don't know.
What up, Tech Chronicles? Let's throw the poll in.
Yes. Let us do that. I have to swap my poll over.
All right, Deb.
Boop. Okay. Oh, you want me to read it?
Oh, yeah, it's your poll. I don't want to.
Whose cup was filled with the most stand-aloneliness? Tactical Task Force Steve with his goblet of anything but fire? Please no Suarino JK Rowling you. Or Ethereal Deb and her band of banshees? Because that's like a Sylvanas reference.
Oh.
Yeah, well, I don't know. There was this ghost in a shell, so I played off too much of the ghost thing, but I think I tie it back to Sylvanas. I don't fucking know.
No, who cares? Like, it's awesome. I don't care. I love it. I love that we're just like, fucking anything goes, man. Take it or leave it. Yeah,
there's a secret about my poll that people might not know. But we'll see if they figure it out.
I already missed the secret.
Oh, did you already vote?
No, I missed the secret is all I'm saying. Like, I didn't know that there's a secret. That's all.
Oh, yes, I didn't tell you.
I was just thinking, like, oh, maybe there's, like, a thing where if she says this, it means that. Like, different secret.
Oh, it's a different secret.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going to ask you the same question I ask you every week, which is, would you stream one of the two games we played today at some point during this week, or like both of them like, nah, I'll pass. Maybe some other time.
Probably not. Probably not this week.
Would you play it by yourself if you had nothing else to play?
Yeah, probably.
There we go.
But yeah, if I had nothing else to play, I wouldn't not play them. Yeah. I don't know.
Because they're better than nothing, but not as good as all the other options you have before you.
Yeah, it's really hard to be a gamer right now and, like, try to play new games because there's so many games that, Desto still owns my soul. Diablo still owns my soul right now. Like, I'm just, like, super obsessed with Diablo.
So I start up, I have a MO that I do, like, the regular 1-2-3 when I jump onto my system, right? And I'm going through it in my head right now before I tell you. But basically, I'll start up Steam and I'll start up, like, Origin, Battle.net, Uplay, and let them all download whatever updates there are. Like, Uplay is fucking, there's never a fucking update. And the most annoying thing about Uplay is I usually have to start the game before it starts the update. Like, it doesn't do it, right? Anyways, so Battle.net almost always has has updates more often than Origin does. And then I'll see like an update for Diablo. I'm like, oh, I should totally play this game. Like, I fucking never do. I never, ever play the game.
Oh, my God. We should just roll a character together. Okay. We can play together.
All right. I suck so bad, though, that you'll be like, all right, Steve, you need to know these are the things that are important for your tune. You need to be, like, mostly dex or
mostly
whatever.
Here's the cool thing is there's a fucking master spreadsheet that has, like, a leveling guide for each class now. So.
Like, made by the public or made by Blizzard?
Yeah, made by the public.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, cool. People, like, PTR run their face against a wall so they can find like the best builds and stuff, and right, that's what I've been using for all my characters, and I have 470s on hardcore, so I'm missing two to complete my set. Yeah, I got my first wizard to 70 finally after losing two, because in hardcore when you die like forever. So I lost like, bunch of mats on those two characters that got killed. So
if you want to like do another tune or whatever, and there's some class that, cause I have no hardcore characters typically, I won't play hardcore because I like want to play for the storyline and have a good time and do whatever, right?
Yeah, we can just play softcore, it's not a big deal.
Well, if I don't want you to waste time, like you could be leveled.
No,
you know,
I'm like, I'm grinding a character on softcore right now so that I can farm paragons, but rolling another character is not a big deal because then I can at least use those mats for my sophomore.
What are Paragons?
Like after you hit 70, you can get more levels, and those levels like give you points you can put into like resource cost reduction or like cooldown reduction or like armor speed boost. It's like just like extra points. So some people have like 800 fucking Paragon levels.
Yeah.
So they've just gotten 800 levels beyond the 70 levels. It's just like stupid.
Use your time. Keep playing our game.
Yes. Yeah, basically. But
so I discovered something I didn't know. So you know my buddies Ben and Chad over at Blizzard, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I got tickets for NAMM for Ben and Chad because I knew way in advance that Ben's like, he's also a DJ, he's also software or sound engineer. So on the side, he does stuff where he makes his own sound, makes his own music. Anyways, so I knew he'd want to go to NAMM. And so I pinged them and I was like, yeah, I got you guys tickets. And I knew I wouldn't have time to go with him. So I got Chad a ticket too.
Yeah.
Anyways, so they roll up, they come out and we're chatting it up. And Chad tells me the story about BlizzCon that I didn't know. And so you were watching the Heroes Tourney, right? Obviously.
Yes.
Right? So in the fucking Heroes Tourney, apparently like servers went down or something and audio got fucked up. Did you hear any of this? Did you hear any of this?
Okay. Yeah, the audio was bleeding over from one team's comms to the other team.
Oh my God.
So they had to like rerun all the lines in the middle of the tournament. There was like a 3-hour delay.
Okay.
It was pretty painful because there were a lot of people that were sitting in their same seats for 3 hours missing the rest of BlizzCon so that we could watch the tournament. So I actually sat there for like 2 hours, got up, walked around for an hour, came back, and found another seat that was almost just as good as the seat I left.
Damn, nice job.
Time to watch the tournament. It was kind of like, you know, it was bad. Frustrating. But
so
yeah.
Chad told me that his team that he heads up was in charge of fixing it after shit goes wrong. So they were like, red alert! Like, as soon as shit didn't work out, like, he booked it to Razer to pick up, like, headsets just in case I had to switch to headsets last minute.
Yeah.
Crazy shit. And, of course, they fixed it. But holy shitballs. Like, yeah.
Yeah, they had to run whole new lines because something happened where, like, something ran over one of the lines that was bleeding or something. I don't know.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yep. So I just had to
share
that insider story from him. I'm sure he has way more information about that story, but it was just cool because we're like walking around and he just goes, oh, and this happened at BlizzCon. I don't know if you knew about that. I'm like, no, I didn't watch that. Well, actually, vice versa. He told me what he did and I said, oh, did you have any problems? He's like, yeah, I didn't hear. And then he like went into it. So
yeah,
but that was funny.
That's pretty bad.
All right. So we should vote. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. I liked your game better. I'm voting for you. Say what, the vote is in Moi's favor, is it, or did I read it in reverse?
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Good job, GG.
Thank you. Wow, holy shit, I am flabbergasted. I don't even know what to say. Thank you.
Yay. The secret was you could vote for both.
Oh, fantastico.
Yes.
I have to go back and like vote two more times now so I can be frustrated at myself. I don't know. Uh-huh. Why would I do that? I wouldn't do that. Cool. Right on. Shit. Well, the show ended like actually perfectly on time, even though we started late. And I'm okay with that. All right, Deb. So what's going on for you next week?
Play more games. Play more Diablo. Working on my softcore probably after the stream tonight. I probably won't stream because it's boring to watch leveling softcore unless you're leveling with friends. Yeah. But I'll be running Paragons later this week, pushing Griffs, hopefully. Playing more Heroes. I'm not sure when Li Ming is coming out, but they're adding the Wizard from D3 to Heroes.
What?
So, I didn't know that. All right. So that's going to be the next hero release. I don't know if it's this week or next week, but whatever day that is, I'll be playing Li Ming all day. And then I think that's it for this week.
Cool.
Yeah.
I was supposed to go to PAX South, but
yeah,
it turns out that like I couldn't get everything approved in time. In fact, we're still holding on some approvals, so
I'm just
like holding back. It sucks too because I bought 3 passes, so
I
so but
well, that makes you feel better. I'm not going either.
Yeah. It doesn't really, but thank you though. I also got two expo passes, one for me and one for a coworker. So we would have been able to expo. That's not what I meant to say.
Exhibitor
badges. Thank you.
Yeah.
So
that sucks.
I would have been able to go and like completely just like cut all lines, go in early, take pictures, do the thing, but sadly not going to be able to. And I don't have the money to just drop. It's still like a $1,500, $1,200 trip, right? Because the fucking cost of hotels just skyrocket when something like that's in town. But yeah, and then hopefully at some point, and we'll play it by ear totally, I'll jump on H1Z1 and we can like try and guard each other's backs.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
So yeah, and I'm down for the whole like just find one small area, get as much as we can out of the area, and just like wait. Wait for that circle to show up. All right, let's go this way.
Like, yeah. Yeah, that's my favorite thing to do. It's just like grab a bunch of mats, make a bunch of bandages, and just be set for life. I did, in one of my last games with the zombies, I finally found an AK.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, I found two AKs in the same building. I was like, wait, what? This is crazy. Like, because usually you just find ARs all over the place and never find an AK. So I found an AK, and I think I made it top six in that game.
Nice.
And it was a zombie game.
Is that the best game in the best gun in the game is the AK?
I think so.
Okay.
I think besides, like, there's like a field rifle sniper rifle gun thing. I don't know.
Rifle gun thing.
Yeah, I don't know. So, like, if you're on the mountain, you can actually kill people, which would have been helpful in this one game where I was like, fucking camped out on the top of a mountain. I was like, all right, I'm good. And then a fucking Jeep rolls up and a fucking cop car rolls up on, like, this far place. If I'd had a fucking sniper, I could have killed both of them.
Yeah.
And it would have put me up into the top five of that game. I think I got seventh in that one. Damn. But some dude came up behind me and didn't see me until, like, he was right up on me.
Yeah.
So he was like, holy shit, you actually, like, as soon as he killed me, I was like, oh shit, good call, dude, like, sorry. But watch out for that cop car and the Jeep up there. And he's like, yeah, no problem, I didn't see you until, like, I was fucking on top of you. And I was like, ah. I was like, well, I guess it was a good hiding spot then.
Yeah.
Only not good for me.
Do you sit third person much? Because that was the only thing I noticed on your game that you don't do very often is switch to third person.
Sometimes I do.
Yeah. Because if I'm waiting, I'm always third person because I know, like, I have a wider field of view and I can sneak around corners, right? Like, I can see around corners.
Yeah. Yeah, the sneaking, I'll try third person, but usually, like, when I'm trying to kill people, because you can actually AES in first person.
Yeah.
But you can't. Like, I don't like hip
iron sightings.
It's just.
Yeah. I don't like iron sightings way better. I totally agree.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, okay, cool. Well, thank you everyone for joining us tonight for Master Minutes. It's been a blast. We had a good time, pardon me, entertaining you. If you want to follow us, you're welcome to do so. You can do that by following me at Steve_OMG on the Twitters. And Deb is, of course, aka DeFebwar. She's also the exact same thing on twitch.tv/DeFebwar, if you didn't already know. You can also follow and sub both of us. I'm at /Barrelgrounds, which is obviously confusing, but I have way more followers on my Twitter, Steve_OMG, so I'm keeping that. Anyways, thanks again for watching, everybody. I hope you have a great night, and we'll catch you on the interwebs next time. Have a good night.
Bye.
Bye. Hoot. Hoot. Oh, look, the mods are, like, throwing chat, like, look, like, oh, that's awesome. Links.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Sweet.